She won't turn off. I have the fuel switch on off. I'm messing around with this. Pulled it while I'm pulling it, started right up. She won't turn off. This is... Oh, is it finally? Yes. Finally! Oh. It was running for a good 20 minutes. Like, it would not die. Well, that problem's getting fixed right now. I just connected this right here, and my ignition is the wrong thing. I'm uploading a video right now. But she would not turn off. Like, so when I started thinking, turn the fuel off, and it'll die because it's not getting enough fuel. Instead of sitting here running it 24 hours and then finally running it out. But good thing I took up the camera when I did. You know? Just hold on here with one bolt. This is not... Oh, this is sketch riding this, let me tell you. I mean, I didn't think I would have a choice but to get on and ride it till it died, but... First of all, I went in and grabbed my phone so I could video this because it was charging. Then, here we are. Yeah, not one of my best videos, but oh well. So, wow, that was very sketch because I smell burning and I still do smell burning. It's because this isn't connected. So I just wanted to start it up just to see what would happen. I thought it was going to explode. Like, I was so scared to turn the fuel because I thought it was going to poof right in my face or whatever. So, I don't know. She finally died. I don't think I'm going to turn the fuel back on for a long time. Leave it down in the comments if I should get a new four-wheeler. Should I get the Honda? Should I get a Honda or a Yamaha or a Gay Layer? Or I'm sorry, Polaris. Okay, so it's the day after and she's doing the same thing it did yesterday. Yeah, leave it on. So I attempted to my goggles and gloves. But I attempted to climb all that and made it about right there. And then kinda got stuck on the log, bottomed out, stuck there for 15 minutes. Now it's overheating. So once you have a camera in your hand, everything seems to go right. Okay. So, came up through here, and came down through here, kept on, you can see where all this is like slush, because it all melted off. But, came up through here, up there, and that's when things started going bad. So, front tire hit there, back down, got up here, barely. And then, kind of just stopped right there. Right there. Because it bottomed out. So, my plan was, to come up here, you know, knock down the small tree, come through here, hit here, and then go down there and make a new trail. Well, that didn't work out. And it's not like I did it when it was strike cold. I rode around for about 20 minutes and then decided to do this. But, so, now this is all slush. I got goggles and gloves. And then it died right up on that hill. Once we got it back here around there, well, you saw it. When it came, I had to back it up a whole bunch and barely made it. And it just snowed, so it's slippery too. Now I gotta move that to the front so then I have more stuff. But you can see mud. Tires are mud tires and not meant to be anything else. But here's the one pond. Now it did what it was doing yesterday. And I have the parking brake on and it's in gear, so. But you hit the kill switch and it wouldn't die. Put the plastics back on. And threw snow on it so it could cool down. But yeah. Honestly, this is why I need a snow wheel. So I can do cool stuff there. Gotta start picking out all this stuff. And I threw snow on there and it's already dry. So it just melts right away. Now I'm falling down the hill. But so this is it so far. And whenever I would put it in neutral, she did idle incline. And then whenever I put it in neutral, it would rev up to a high RPM. You could hear it because then when I would shift down up into gear, it would be quieter. But let's try and push it up there. Alright, I'm gonna let her cool down and then put her, start her up, and then try and drive her to its spot. I didn't get the ignition installed. It's a different one. Either Amazon light or the people put it in for the wrong ignition. Thanks for watching. New merch in the description. Like, subscribe, and I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace.